Hi, my name is Luis Ricardez-Sandoval, and I am an associate professor in the Department of Chemical Engineering at the University of Waterloo, and I hold a Canada Research Chair in Process Systems Engineering and Multiscale Modeling. So in my research, basically what we do is that we use computers to make predictions on the behavior of chemical manufacturing systems or materials, and basically we use this information to make predictions about the impact of these products or materials. And basically we study different features and benefits that the materials or the systems could provide. So in my research, we have four themes or four topics that we study. The first one is optimal process integration. So the idea in this particular subject is that we basically take into account decisions that are made in the company at the different levels. We try to integrate them and we try to study their impact, but more importantly, we try to make them more efficient on the day-to-day operations. For instance, we try to integrate process design and process control decisions so that we can improve the economy and the sustainability of these particular processes. In the same way, we also integrate scheduling decisions with process control decisions in the chemical plant, and by doing this, we promote the sustainability of these particular processes. The second topic that we study in my group is basically focused on global warming. So in that particular area, basically what we do is that we try to develop new systems or processes, technologies that can help us in reducing the CO2 emissions coming from the different industries, and moreover, how we can use that CO2 that has been captured and transform it into products or materials that are valuable to society. For example, the fuels that we use in, you know, in transportation on a day-to-day basis. Moreover, the other topic in my group is centered on computer-aided materials design. So in that particular area, what we do is that we basically simulate the atomistic and at the molecular level materials, systems, for example, catalytic materials, which is a certain type of material that we use a lot in chemical engineering. And we basically simulate the behavior of these particular materials, and we try to improve basically the operations, the major operations of the systems by making these materials more efficient. In the last part of my research, the last topic is that basically we look at industrial applications. So in that case, we basically take all the knowledge that we gather in my group, and then we try to deploy technologies to the industry that will return in a very short turnaround times profits to the companies, or make the companies more sustainable by developing efficient solutions that of course will be beneficial for them. So in summary, basically we use computer modeling, we use computers in my group to promote long-term sustainability of materials and systems in my group. We fight global warming by developing all these technologies in CO2 capture and CO2 utilization. And basically by doing this, we try to make this world a better world. Thank you for your attention.